I'm out here exploring Lake Cowichan for the day. Unreal view. And I'm about to drop into the first trail called Upper Cut Block. It looks real steep, real loose, but we'll have to see how it goes. Yeah, that's about as loose as it gets. Feels like a bit of a moto rut. I think this is the next one, lower cut block. That was a terrifying way to start the ride. Off, gross. I think we scared each other. Oh. Little baby head or something threw me off. That must have been lower cut block, done. I better check the map. Okay, this starts to look a little better here. Big fork in the road here. So, looks like if I go left, I should be able to get to lower Steam Donkey. And I'll ride that, come around, and go do the upper. All right, this should put me into Upper Steam Donkey. Sweet. I guess that was lower Steam Donkey, yeah. Not bad. So after riding lower Steam Donkey, I came back around, and I'm gonna ride upper and lower Steam Donkey together now. Upper Steam Donkey. Oh. That was good. All right, lower Steam Donkey. TWA dogs. Well, that's it for this week. The trails were pretty raw, pretty dry, but I still had a great time. That's why the e-bike is perfect for exploring and getting a feel for new zones. If you like what you see, like and subscribe. It lets me know that I'm on the right track. See you next week.